exercises. We are going to repeat for 4 rounds, so the total workout time today is 24 minutes. Are you ready, Limitless crew? Day 27, I'm going to talk you through the exercises and then we're going to get started. Oh, someone is in here. Say hi. Yeah, I can't wait until I can join you on the burpees, guys. Is that better? All right, guys, so there's 6 different combo exercises. We are going to be using one kettlebell today. We are going to repeat for 4 rounds, and it's a total of 24 minutes. Exercise number 1. We are going to go for 2 slow squats and 2 front squats. So nice and slow on the first 2, and then the second 2, nice and fast. Okay? 2 slow squats, 2 front squats. Exercise number 2. We're going to go for 2 push-ups and 2 Superman. 1, 2, then bring your body down. 1, 2. This is exercise number 2. Exercise number 3. We're going to go for 2 swings into 2 lunges. 1, 2, then 1, 2. This is exercise number 3. Exercise number 4. Then lifts, and then 2 stiff leg deadlifts. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Then the last 2 exercises are going to be body weight. Number 5, we are going to go for 2 front pumps into 2 butterfly sit ups. So feet together, you push your hips up, squeeze your glutes. 1, 2. 1, 2. This is exercise number 5. Then exercise number 6. We're going for 2 pop squats and then 2 burpees. Okay, so 2 reps on everything. 6 different combo exercises. And we 4 times through. And then we are done.
towards the sun rays. And
we'll be right back.
Next up, two deadlifts, two different deadlifts. 8 seconds. Woo! How are you feeling last year?
Let's go.
Next time. remaining. I know you're not.